On Thursday, President Yoweri Museveni made reshuffles in the cabinet. Although some ministers were dropped, the Prime Minister Robin Anabanja is among the leaders that retain their positions. Anabanja says that President Yoweri Museveni reappointing them in various positions is a sign of confidence and dedication in serving Ugandans. Anabanja, who was joined by Mary Grace Mugasa, the State Minister for Public Service, thanked President Museveni for the trust.
It means that the President and the country has a lot of confidence in me. And I promise that I will do my best.
Anabanja appealed to Ugandans to embrace the government programs, especially the parish development model, because it is meant to reduce the subsistence sector in the economy.
My brothers and sisters in Christ, as you know, government of Uganda is doing a lot for the country. Koko mumanyire government yaitu ekole bintu bingi ebe mumanyire na hanu hoima aro program yaitu egitukurura ekusobola kuyamba abantu baitu bakarugo mbuna program ya PDM abantu ba hoima tukubasaba mujumbire program omukwote enu etukutandika. Government ekuja kuhereza emilioni ya 5 abulimuruka kandi atakaho irewele yongere weze milioni ya 5 nizo milioni 10 kedi tuawelezo mwako kuhoire.
The Bishop of Hoima Catholic Diocese, the Right Reverend Vincent Chirabo, thanked the President Yoweri Museveni for the support he accords the church.
Tugonza tusaba kuongera kutukiaho kuchao president okusima kwaitu abukusagika kandi nokongera kumusaba aikale na abata naitwe oruhe orugendo rukyali ruraira nokombeke irwaro lim kwaitu ntumanya reva jondo zirige ikintu kinsemereize bwana mukuru akibalizeho aba Bujumbura parish beko zirimo mulimo. Wele tuikariri hali norura grupu enu neija banu vana bahole childhood vana obuto tubulete visembo byao mugambe iluwa roli ya itu leka tuliombeki tugirehwa ina milioni msangu.
Bishop Chirabo also acknowledged the role played by women in the development of the country.
Mama Prime Minister abakazi batukole ili chikuoto muno mbuomezi waitu nubo bakwatirire amaka nubo balomuka nubo akora kino nakiri nubo kusera kapizi nubo kutwegeseza abaana batukwatirire kikooto muno.
The Prime Minister donated 50 million shillings towards the ongoing construction of the Hoima Women and Children Specialized Hospital. The community faith-based non-profit hospital is meant to offer specialized care. Story compiled by Godfrey David Muhumza for the news.